The legendary Hell in a Cell structure, home to some of the most iconic, brutal moments in WWE history.
And as dangerous as it is, Hell in a Cell can also be an opportunity for a superstar to truly make a name for themselves.
Yeah, when they see that structure, they see immortality made manifest. A chance to write their name in the history books. Saxton, on the other hand, I can already see him starting to sweat.
This is a punch.
Carefully measured. Elbow drop.
Uh-oh.
And now there's an opening. Placed into the corner.
This far into the match, where is this energy coming from? Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out. I'm not sure how you get out of the million-dollar dream. Well, I guess he just showed us how.
And he's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Go! Go! Go!
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Another one.
Slide. Nice combo. I cannot think of a structure as intimidating as the Hell in a Cell. How does a superstar get over the menacing cell?
I don't know if you can get over it, Cole. It's an evil structure with no easy way out. We've seen that superstars who thrive in the cell are the ones that embrace the carnage.
Planning on what to do next. Taken down with a body slam.
Side headlock applied.
What a good measure. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
He's been placed in the corner now.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Tag with a punch.
Earth-shaking power slam. This match grinded him down a little. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half.
Boom!
It's a punch to the face.
Ooh! Solid punch. Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Boom! He reverses it. Back in the ring now.
Stop! Would that be the deciding factor? They are not leaving this.
so many words you can use to settle a feud like this, Saxton.
Kendo stick to the skull. Oh! Any one of these attacks can cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Shut the door on this one.
Shoulders down.
What a kick out at two.
Wait, are you sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Ooh, brutal four.
Less than a second to stay alive there.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen. Face first into the chair.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now. Here he goes for the win. Wow. Going for the home run. Is it enough? The cover!
Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.